Not that we aren't grateful, Mr. Collegian, but what were you and your friends doing out here?
Trying to slow him down. Sent another friend into town for the sheriff.
But how did you all know we'd be here?
That kind of threw me for a second, too. Got a phone call about an hour ago. Fellow was really worried. He said if anything went wrong, somebody might have to bail you out. Know a guy named Charlie?